So guys, welcome back to Life After. First of all, I would like to apologize for not wishing you all a happy new year. I was kind of busy with some work, so yes. And yes, in this video, we are in a brand new location. The Snow Highlands. So I'll be going all... I've already been in this area. And I recorded that, or I thought I was recording that scene, but due to some error, that recording was not there. So this is the first recording of this new area. I have selected all these quests and I'll be completing all this. Yes, so what else? I have nothing more to say. Yes, in this video also I'll be finding a chest with this tip off. You should walk on that icy river. There will be some surprises for you, I promise. But you must watch your step. Ice cracks after all. So I have decided a route that I'll go like this to here, then to the river, then from up here, and then back here. Big circle. I hope it does not take a lot of time. Sorry. I won't be speaking much throughout the game unless needed to. Don't Wait, is that the chest? Wait, let me see. Did I actually find the chest so fast? No, I did not. Bro, what the hell, man? How can you be a swimmer? What is this idiot? Okay, that is a chest. Go up. What are you doing? Sorry, guys. Oh, I accidentally made an L. This is something new. God. Seems like I'm left with nothing. So I'll depot everything and end this video. No, I'm still left with something. Two flax petals, a photo, and 10 things. 9 out of 10. Moving to this side because their sheets are present and my bag seems full. where do I find these sheets? Oh, there's the sheep. And so we are done with this video. So probably in the next video, I'll either go to Mouth Swamp or Levin City. Highlands. And yes, there will be a video coming up soon of me making my first and my second SMG. But my first, like the UMP9, just deal with it. So that's it for today, guys. Hope you have enjoyed it.